Visas for hundreds of Chinese students have been revoked by the United States, citing the Chinese government. AP reports that the U.S. pulled around 500 student visas under a policy instituted by the former Trump administration. The policy blocks visa issuance to those with links to China's military. U.S. authorities believe thousands of Chinese students and researchers are in programs in the U.S. that could see them potentially transfer sensitive information to Beijing.